ISCOM has implemented the e-auction site as an open environment where all suppliers can compete to deliver products and services to ISCOM through an open and fair platform. To be able to use the e-auction site, you will need to register. On the initial login screen, select the Register Now button with your mouse. This will open the registration screen. Before you can register, you will require your company code. You can get this from your company representative as listed in your tender submission. The company code is used to link all representatives of a company together, which allows anyone from the company to bid. Enter your email address, a password of your choice, your full name and company code. A quick note on passwords: a password must be at least 10 characters long, contain digits, upper and lower case letters, and a special character such as a plus sign. Once you have completed all the details on the registration form, press the Create Account button. If you already have an account, then enter your email address and password into the login screen and press the Login button. If the details are correct, you will move to the main auction screen. At the top of the main screen, you have a button that allows you to hide the menu, which is useful on smaller screen. On the far right, we have a button for your profile information. The menu on the left gives you quick access to the auctions available and additional information about the website, such as the end user license agreement. The central portion of the screen lists the auctions you and your company have access to. Each of the lines in the table represents an auction. If an auction is listed on the screen, it means you have access to the auction and may bid. Each line in the table shows the auction name, the deadline for the auction, and the auction status. Auctions that are not yet available will show as pre-auction. Auctions you can bid on will show open, and historical auctions will show closed. Click on the View button for more details. When viewing the details of an auction, the start and end date are displayed. Any specification documents will be available. All bids that are currently active will be shown at the bottom of the screen. In the current screen, we can see there are no bids currently. The new bid box is pre-populated with the best option you can bid to become the leader in the auction. You can better this bid if you so choose. You can change the suggested bid by editing the value. Now, however, that in a reverse auction, this is the highest bid that will be accepted. Press the bid button to place your bid. If the bid will become the best bid, the system will display a box showing the bid has been accepted. Otherwise, you will get an error message. Once you have placed a bid, it will be displayed in the current bids table below. In the right-hand column will be a comment showing you which bid is yours. For you to be winning the auction, your bid should be at the top of the table. If your bid is not at the top of the table, you have the opportunity to place a new bid. ISCOM awards tenders based on price and B rating. As such, we hide the bids of your competitors and only show you the final sequence. When an auction closes, you will still be able to see the auction but will no longer be able to place bids. The winning bid amount will be displayed, but remember, this is subject to the B score deciding the winner of the auction. The procurement officer will contact the company that will be awarded the contract. For security reasons, you should log out of the system when done. This minimizes the chance someone will be able to pretend they are you if they should get hold of your computer.